Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to talk about lesson number 47. A good book is like a good friend. Okay, let's start. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'd like to talk about books. A good book is like a good friend. You should read as many books as you possibly can. You shouldn't just take a quick look at a book. You should read it carefully, again and again. There is a famous quote. A man who doesn't read books is far worse off than a man who can't read books. Make books your friends and let books take you around the world. Get a book now and dive into it. Let the wisdom contained in books guide you through your life. Now I will try to speak English as quick as possible. A good book is like a good friend. Ladies and gentlemen, today I like to talk about books. A good book is like a good friend. You should read as many books as you possibly can. You shouldn't just take a quick look at a book. You should read it carefully again and again. There's famous quote, a man who doesn't read books is far worse off than a man who can't read books. Make books your friends and let books take you around the world. Get a book now and dive into it. Let the wisdom contained in books guide you through your life. That's all about my lesson. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.